Let's work through the example problems from part 3. We want to show how to enter these numbers into our calculators. In the first example, we need to enter 2.096 times 10 to the third. On our calculator, we'll enter 2.096, and then to enter the exponent, we'll use the second function, the EE key, and then enter the exponent 3. Next, we want to subtract 5.1 times 10 to the 1. So we use the minus key, 5.1. And again, to enter the exponent of 10 to the 1, we use second EE 1. Notice that we never typed in 10. When we hit second EE, that's putting in the times 10 for us. Next, we'll hit the equal sign to get the value of our answer, and the calculator shows 2045. If we want to express this number in scientific notation, we can do that on the calculator as well. On this calculator, we use the second function key, the SCI engineering key, use the cursor to select SCI, enter, and we see our value expressed in scientific notation is 2.045 times 10 to the third. Notice in our estimate we had expected the value to be about 2 times 10 to the 3, so we have entered this correctly.